Sunday night dinner?
We've got mushrooms with tons of herbs, sauteing with onions, some rice, beans, glorious veggies in the steamer.
But the best part,
half of roasted butternut squash, all of these root veggies with tons of rosemary and thyme and sage and all kinds of stuff. So it's gonna be a really good dinner.